Hello boys and girls, and welcome back to today's video. So I actually really like this game, Town of Salem. This game is a whole lot of fun. It's really like, I don't know, it's addicting. So I'll get right into a solo game because I've played a bunch. Well, not a bunch, just I played like 6 or 7 games of it, and all I can say is it's a lot of fun. And this is part 2. I've done one other video. If you haven't checked that out, feel free to go check that one out. I know a lot more in this one, so I will probably be doing a little bit better. We'll see. Looks like starting up, and we're in. Name, I'll go with this time. Alright, just Slayer. So, I think my webcam being here will be a little bit more effective. In a minute. So, here we go. This is choosing my role. I'm an executioner. Wow. I think I was that in my last video. Or no, I was the godfather. I don't know. So, you're an obsessed lyncher who will stop at nothing to execute your target. Wow. Alright, so of course I'm a bad guy here. Alright, right here. So, this is the people in the town, and let me just make this a bit smaller. Alright. Okay. So the chat is on the bottom left, you can observe what's going on. So, my target is Crotch Taster. So, if my target is killed at night, I will become a jester, and the jester's goal is to get killed, and if I do, I'll win. So, I have to get Crotch Taster killed. So, alright. This is my will. This is what people will say if I die. That's my will. Okay. Fear the jailer. This guy was a jailer. So our jailer died right off the bat. Oh. Oh. The killer just leaves a note that says, I love you. That's rude. So in his will, he said that Totally Tom is the medium. And so that's really bad. So he got killed by a serial killer. My stars, there has been a murder. So, I'm not really a bad guy or a good guy. I do want someone dead, which makes me kind of a bad guy. But we'll see. So, we want to vote someone, I guess. For now, we're just chilling. I mean, random lynch. Okay, I'll just put Crotch Taster, because hey. So, something that this game does is they switch out all the swear words or profanity and switch it out for words like tarnation and I think shummery, something like that, flummery. So, rather talking about fan fictions, so. So, trick the town into lynching my target. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'll win if they get lynched. And if they get killed at night, then I'll become a jester. And that's when I have to get myself killed. Okay. So I wasn't actually 100% sure about that. Am I gonna die in the morning? Please say no. Okay. It's the Naruto kid that's dead. No, Deodat Lawson and Nanashi. He was killed by the mafia and the serial killer. Dang. That's rude. Mafia and serial. Just killed. Shot by a vigilante. Okay. Don't die at night. Oh, he was a jester. Naruto over here just being dead. He's probably like freaking out at me. There's a full chat log that I can check. Wow, I did not know that. Okay. Crotch taster is good. What? Okay, so. Too late to continue voting. Oh, I can't. Trick the town into lynching your target. Really hope they get killed at night so I can become a jester. So I'm protected from basic attacks, and I'm not sure what that qualifies as. So deception. Okay, so the attack from the mafioso is basic. Framer has none. The Godfather has basic attack, so I have protection from these. The sheriff has none. The serial killer has basic. Whoops, Slayer is executioner. Whoops, I am. to vote him. Then he would have been deaded. Alright, there's a full moon. Oh, we might have a werewolf on our hand. Killing. So. How does one become the werewolf? Up dead. I'm a little spooked. Chill was killed. Wait. Sneaky man. Dude. That's actually like, so the lookout can see who visits people. And so all these people are being visited by Honey Pop. That's, it's gotta mean something. Crotch Taster, dude, he died. I'm a jester now. Let's go. Oh, wow. I don't know if I'm allowed to have this stuff on my video, but. Woo. I got fun town. I'm a jester, so. Can I vote against myself? Ah, because I need to die to win. That's fun stuff. I need to do this specially though. Just voted randomly. Don't vote against me though. The jester will have to try to look suspicious to the town without seeming like it is intentional. Looks like the investigator is dead, so that's the guy who. Okay. The guy who I wanted dead. These are just all the rolls in general, but it makes more sense. Okay. So the night's about to be over. Let's see if I'm dead in the morning. Trick the town into voting against you. Honey Pop. I'm just playing till my pizza gets here. Same though. Poor Honey Pop for game throwing. guy's got 2 votes. This guy's got 2 votes. That's all I need. It's too late to continue voting. I really don't want to wake up dead, because then I'll lose. How am I going to win if I'm dead? Without killing, getting killed on purpose. I mean, whoops. Wait, who was it that was saying to kill the game thrower? So, the jester said, don't die at night. Yeah, if you die at night, whoops. I don't want to be dead, please. Please let me be alive. Please. Oh, okay, I'm alive. Stabbed by a serial killer. Wow. This is weird, people. A burr killed by the mafia. Guys, what is this? How am I gonna get myself killed? Sneaky man. Oh, whoops. The medium. Oh my gosh. If I die tonight, I'm gonna be really sad because there's 2 killers out there. Maybe even 3. I think all of them might have been. Wait. Because. I think the entire town might be dead. I'm just the last one they need to kill. And then they'll win. But they need to kill each other as well. Serial killer. Why aren't they lynching me? Ah! Just wanna win. I just wanna win. I died. I was innocent, just wanted some meat, some good old steak. Sorry, Boo, it needed to be done. I lost. Wait, so the escort is dead. So, the doc, I think that means all the good guys are dead, right? Oh, we might have a spy. The spy is basically the same thing as the lookout. I'd like to be spy. That looks like fun. So we'll see how this plays out. So I'm gone. Sorry, Boo. It needed to. Oh my gosh, this chat. Those babies. So this guy is, I think he's a serial killer. And I guess he's probably a mafia, and then maybe I'm totally wrong. It's too late to continue voting. Why didn't they just kill me? Whoops. So I needed to get killed, but I didn't. And that's really sad to me. Because I got killed in the wrong way. They should have just voted me off the island. One day I'll start off as a jester. No, they died. They have a cool skin though, like, pretty sick. Mafioso. Serial killer wins. The serial killer always wins. Now I have four wins, three losses, and one draw. That's 8 games I've played total. Wow. Okay. Well, I have to say, it really is a lot of fun. And I hope you guys enjoy this as much as I do. And I don't know. It's fun. So if you ever want to play, just hook me up. So I will see you guys all next time.